स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। टुडेज अवर टॉपिक इज एस्टिमेटिंग द डिफरेंस, चैप्टर नंबर 2, एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन। इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक द एस्टिमेटिंग द डिफरेंस इज गिवन टू यू ऑन पेज नंबर 35। सो लेट्स वी टॉक अबाउट एस्टिमेटिंग द डिफरेंस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, वाई वी हैव टू फाइंड एस्टिमेट डिफरेंस, बिकॉज वी डोंट नो एग्जैक्ट आंसर। So first of all, what we have to do? We have to get estimating the difference. Then we move to the exact difference. Okay, children? So we learn with the help of the example. First of all, I have one example. Find the estimated difference as well as the exact difference between 516 and 197. I have given a question like this. We have to find out 516 and 197 exact difference and estimating difference. So we know, children, what we have to do for estimating the difference. What we have to do, children? First of all, we have to do round of the numbers. What we have to do, children? We have to do round of the numbers. So our first step is round of the numbers to estimate their difference. If we want to count estimated difference, we have to do round of the number. So 516, we have to do round of nearest 100. Okay, so in 100, which place we have to check? In 100 we have to check 10th place, right, children? On 10th place, which number we have? 1. It means the number is less than 5. If number is less than 5, what we have to do, children? We have to do round down, you know. So 516 is round down to the 500, right? And now 197, also we have to check on 10th place, there is a 9. If number is equal to 5 or greater than 5, what we have to do? We have to do round up. So 197 is round up to the 200, right? Right, children? Now we find estimated difference like this: 500 minus, because we have to find out difference, so we put minus sign, right? This is a symbol of minus. It means subtraction. Now 0 minus 0 is 0. 0 minus 0 is 0. 5 minus 2 is 3. So this is our estimating difference. This is our estimated difference. Now we have to check exact difference. This is a estimated difference. Okay, it means we get an idea about our answer should be greater than 300. Okay, greater than or between 300, like this. So what we have to do now? We have to check exact difference. So what we have to do in exact difference? We have to take 516, actual number we have to take, and 197, right, children? 197. Now 6 minus 7 is possible? No, because we cannot subtract bigger number from the smaller number. So what we have to do? We have to do borrow, right, children? So here, what we have to do here? We have to do borrowing from 1. So I am taking 1 from this, because 6, 8, 6 जाएगा 1 के पास और बोलेगा आई एम योर गुड फ्रेंड, कैन यू गिव मी वन नंबर फ्रॉम यू? तो 1 बोलेगा ठीक है, आई एम योर गुड फ्रेंड, यू कैन टेक इट. सो 1 क्या करेगा, यहाँ पे आ जाएगा, तो इट्स मेक 6 बिकम अ 16, राइट चिल्ड्रन? वी नो हाउ टू डू बोरोइंग. 6 बिकम 16 एंड हियर 0, बिकॉज वी माइनस 1. नाउ 16 माइनस 7 इज 9. कीप काउंटिंग ऑन योर फिंगर चिल्ड्रन. नाउ 0 माइनस 9 कैन बी पॉसिबल? नो. So what we have to do? Here we have borrowing. 0 jayega 5, 5 ke paas aur bolega I am your good friend, can you give me one number from you? 5 bolega yes, I will give you. To yaha pe ho jayega, agar wo ek number dega to yaha pe kya ban jayega? 10, right? Aur yaha pe ho jayega 4, right, children? Now 10 minus 9 is 1, okay? And 4 minus 1 is 3. So this is the exact difference and this is a estimated difference, right? So exact difference is bigger or greater.